EA Games. Challenge everything.
I solemnly swear that I am up to no good.
Blimey! 12 years ago, Sirius Black murdered 13 people with a single curse. Imagine it! A single curse!
Crutchlines, no!
Get out of here! Can't you keep that monster under control? Now I'm gonna have to find Scabbers.
Calm down, Ron. You don't want to wake up Professor Lupin, our new defense against the Dark Arts teacher.
I'll help you find Scabbers. Come on.
I think Scabbers went that way. Come on, Harry. Scabbers went this way. Ugh, Scabbers! Come here, you little... That's it! Bypassing the skeleton and it's open! Now cast the Sendon! Come on, Harry. Right. Let's go and find Scabbers.
Well, look who it is. Potty and the Weasel. I should have known this pathetic excuse for a rat had something to do with you.
Give him back, Malfoy.
Or what, Weasley?
Or I'll...
Richter Sempra!
You asked for it, Malfoy.
Couldn't hit the side of a barn, Weasley.
Better luck next time, Malfoy. Smiling on the other side of your face now, aren't you, Malfoy?
Come on, Ron.
Why is the train stopped?
There's something moving out there. Oh. Harry! I've got to move Harry away from that thing!
What?
Are you okay?
Yeah. What happened? Who screamed?
No one screamed.
But I heard screaming.
Here, eat it. It'll help.
What was that thing?
A Dementor. One of the Dementors of Azkaban.
Are you sure you're okay, Harry?
Fine.
Take this book, Harry. I'm sure it'll help. It has a few pages missing, but I'm sure you'll be able to find them at Hogwarts.
At long last, the Hogwarts Express reached its destination, and soon Harry and his friends were safely in Gryffindor Tower. Knowing that Sirius Black was likely to be looking for him troubled Harry deeply, and Professor Dumbledore's announcement about Dementors patrolling the gates while Sirius Black was still at large only confirmed his fears. But finding himself back in the familiar dormitory, Harry felt he was home at last.
Harry, did you have a look at the Folio Brutae that Lupin gave you then?
No, not yet.
Come on, let's have a look at it then. Show it to me. Come on, show me the Folio Brutae.